Rooster McGraw, I will not lie to you. This man is crazy. He would even be crazy in Russia, I think. Learned to fly crop duster before he could walk. Discharged from Air Force on psychiatric grounds. Also, happens to be finest attack helicopter pilot in Western world. Do you want a wingman to take the heat? This is him. Though, of course, to deploy him, you need to disable air defenses. We can have munitions standing by. Minigun, RPG, additional explosives. Too heavy to carry on approach, but can be delivered to your location at the drop of a hat. If you choose to fly to island disguised in smuggler plane, you will be searched. They find your weapons, they will sound the alarm, but we can pay someone to stash weapons at the airstrip. You want to do this approach quietly? This is the only way.
Compound CCTV once you are inside. Must add up from top to bottom to make the target voltage. That's the number in the middle.
Call.
not such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Capitan? robots ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. You Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Job. Let's make some money. Turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two two operations end the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Its own air defense system. You can deploy recon drone, but your other support units will not be able to help you here. Find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key. Scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it. Mr. Rubio's office, if you can get there alive. slicing through bomb-proof glass using a plasma cutter. Doing it under machine gun fire. And I should know. The problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? Reinforcements incoming. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
¡Se jodió! ¡Gonorrea! ¡Necesito que me cubran! ¡Pues puta! ¡Gonorrea! ¿Quieres chupar lirio, hijo de puta?
¡Tenemos heridos! ¡Avancen con todo! ¡Ah! ¡Ah!
¡A cubierto! ¡Muévanse! ¡Basta!
Thank you.
the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!